Firefighters from Killeen are lending a hand to battling the wildfires in North Texas. Here's some images of that scene. The fire is west of Fort Worth, south of Possum Kingdom Lake in Pino Palo County. An estimated 1,000 acres have been burned, and it's about 50% contained at this time. Killeen has four firefighters there right now. Crews from Waco and Temple have also been deployed to the area.